Hello everybody, welcome to our new session. So in this session we are going to discuss about a PDF report generation in the case of parallel execution. So what happened in parallel execution? Generally in a parallel executions, multiple reports get generated. For each runner class, one set of report get generated. For another runner class, one set of report get generated. So PDF report generation for a parallel test execution in Cucumber. So when you execute a Cucumber test cases, parallel JSON files will get created, means multiple JSON files will get created based on your number of feature file. Okay, so basically in parallel execution, we can execute scripts in two way in Cucumber basically. The two way are like Maven Surefire plugin. With the help of Maven Surefire plugin directly, you can execute you can achieve parallel execution. Another is Cucumber JVM parallel plugin. Okay, in case of Maven Surefire plugin, you have a control basically. When I say control, you can create a number of runner class and you can run the number of scenarios. But in case of Cucumber JVM parallel plugin, you don't have a control. When I say don't have a control, means it will execute all your feature file and it will generate the number of feature file, the number of runner class. Okay, suppose you have 10 feature files, so 10 runner class will get generated, but that will be generated automatically at the time of at run time basically. So Cucumber JVM parallel plugin will do for that. So I have a separate session on a parallel executions, we'll discuss in that. So in this session I'm going to use Maven Surefire plugin with the use of fork as my parameter into the POM. Next is like I need two jar files to generate the report. So that two jar files are HTML to PDF and Cucumber reporting. Now why we need two separate jars? One, I'm going to generate a consolidated report for the parallel execution. When the parallel execution what happened, multiple JSON files get created and multiple HTML report get created. To consolidate that all the HTML file into a single HTML file, I'm using this jar Cucumber reporting, and to convert that HTML into a PDF, I'm using this HTML to PDF jar. Okay, so in my case, I told you I am going to use this Maven Surefire plugin. I have given version, you can take latest version also. I give a fork count 7, so 7 parallel fork will be get created. So there is a lot of difference between fork and thread, which I am going to discuss into the another session, which where I have done with the parallel execution. Okay, so let's start. So now let's go into the one class I have created here. Okay, so what is the class basically? The class contain generation of consolidated report. So where is the report will get generated? The report will get generated in this path. Okay, and there are two methods I have created, one for consolidating the all JSONs and HTML report and generating one single report, and then converting the JSON and the HTML report into the PDF. So these are two parts in my execution. Okay, now go to first one, consolidate. What I'm doing it, I'm given a path where to generate the consolidated report. There is a path, JSON file array I have created. Okay, I'll add all the JSON files. So here I can see I have created a file objects and then adding all the list of files. And you can also write this code where, you know, if you have multiple JSONs, you can write this code. So what it will do, it will pick up all the JSON from particular folder structure and add into the list. So here is the JSON file. Now I have given build number, project name. These are all, it will present into the PDF basically, like window, Firefox, release, all these details will be there. Okay, and I have generating the consolidated HTML report. The first part is done. Now the next part is basically to generate a PDF report from the HTML files. So my main file is this. On this file, I'll keep on adding another files. So I'm adding all the files which start with report feature, and then at the last overview feature failure file, means failure files also I'm embedding into the one PDF file. So it's single PDF file will get generated with all the reports, like sample detail report. The name of file I have given sample detail report, where in the target folder. Okay, so if you need with a tag name also, I have another file where report tag. So it will take this overview report, in that it will embed the files, means reports, with a tag name, overview tags, start tags. So whatever the files start with, it will embed. I'll paste this code into the video. In the video text section, you can see it. This text will be there. So let's start generating a report. So in my case, I have created two runner class. One with add to cart features, another with the login. Okay, so you can create multiple run class, it will run it. So let's execute the code and see how the reports get generated. Clean install. So you can create multiple runner class also. I have just created two based on your requirement. If you want to execute five feature files, so you can. So in this case, you have a control basically, like how many feature files I have to create, or how many feature files I have to run. So based on that, you can. And here in my case, what I am doing it, I am running with a tag name. So this tag can present a multiple feature file also. So this has a great advantage. One tag in one browser, another tag in another browser. So some set of test cases in one browser it will execute, and some test it will execute. So you see, two browsers has been open. So in one test case is getting executed, in another test is getting executed parallel. You can see it here. You see automation practice has got open here, already open, and here it will fail the test cases, and here two test cases will get executed and pass it. So parallel, you can see it here, it is passing. Okay, so this is passing scenarios, and this will be a fail scenario. You can see it already is executing here. Once execution is done, now next execution will get completed. So two test cases is got executed. So this is a third one. You can see my another video which contain that parallel execution, that I have explained how to generate a parallel execution in different way. So I'll create two parts basically. So you can see it. So report is generated, finished. You can see it. Now consolidated report has been generated. Now we are generating the other report. So PDF report is also got generated. So I can go to the folder, just refresh it. So you can see it, one PDF report has got generated, which contain all the files. So this is a statistics. You can see how many feature files. So you can see four pass, one fail, two scenarios, one scenario. Then this contain all the details, pass, fail, everything with a screenshot. If you click on that screen, it will open the screenshot. Feature reports, failures also, it has contain the failure. So it's contain everything, whatever I have mentioned into the code, it's contain everything. So if you see in the code, you can see, understand it. So it's all depend upon you, how you want to generate that report. Like if I want to include reports, feature reports, it start with feature report, and after that something is there, it will add it. Overview failure report, it will add it. This is the main report on which everything is getting added. Okay, so this look good. You can generate this PDF report in case of parallel. I can have multiple JSON files also. Like in my case, I have generated just two. You can generate multiple also. Just you have to define that things here. So this code you can uncomment it, and this one you can comment it, and it will take all the JSON files present into the particular folders. Okay, thank you for watching my videos. Looking forward to watch new videos on parallel execution, which is very exciting one. I will create two parts in that, one for the Maven Surefire, another for the Cucumber Parallel plugin. Please watch it. Thank you.